Skype is the most popular communication tool to stay in touch with your friends, relatives, and colleagues, through video chatting. The latest version of the Skype also lets you sign in using your Facebook account. But unfortunately, the default behavior of the Skype is to stay in your taskbar, either you are signed in, or logged out. You can quit Skype if you are not using it, and it will be gone from your taskbar. But what if you want to stay signed in, but don't want to have it appear on the taskbar? You can minimize the Skype to the system tray when you are signed in. To change this setting, you first need to sign in to your Skype account. If you try to find the option without signing into your account, then you will see a very few options in the menu bar. So sign in first place, either using your Skype account or connect your Facebook account. Once you are logged in, click Tools, and then click Options. Click Advanced from the left side Options pane, and uncheck Keep Skype in the taskbar while I'm signed in. Apply the new settings, and now close the Skype, and it will get automatically minimized to your system tray. Keep commenting, liking, and sharing our videos, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more educational videos to come. Goodbye and have a nice day.